Master Your English Listening Skills, a guide to fluency for all levels. In the quest to master English fluency, many learners focus solely on speaking, reading, or writing. Yet, one of the most powerful tools for fluency is often overlooked: listening. Whether you're a beginner, intermediate, or advanced learner, improving your listening skills will unlock your ability to understand real-life conversations, detect regional accents, and grasp the nuances of vocabulary and pronunciation. Imagine this. You're sitting in a cafe in a foreign country, and English is the only language you can rely on. You need to order coffee, but beyond that, you want to engage in small talk with the barista. Or maybe you're attending an academic seminar and you want to understand the fast-paced discussions around you. Without strong listening skills, you might feel lost. But what if you could train your ear to effortlessly understand native speakers in any situation? This is the purpose of today's video, to guide you through actionable techniques and tools to enhance your listening skills, no matter your level. Whether you're just starting or already advanced, these methods will propel you toward true fluency. Part 1. Understanding the basics of listening, beginner level. Active listening versus passive listening. Meet Yuko, a beginner learner who once struggled with basic communication. She would listen to podcasts or videos, but she realized she was passively hearing English rather than truly listening. Passive listening is when you let the sound wash over you without focusing on comprehension, while active listening requires full engagement, listening for meaning, patterns, and intent. Yuko decided to switch gears. She began practicing active listening, where she tuned into slow, clear content. She subscribed to beginner-friendly channels like English Class 101 and BBC Learning English, where each word and sentence was spoken at a pace she could follow. Slowly, she learned to pick out new words and phrases, building a mental dictionary as she went. Use of subtitles and repetition. To further improve, Yuko added subtitles to her videos, matching the text with the audio. This allowed her to recognize unfamiliar words by seeing them in context. She would play the same clip multiple times, each time noticing something new. For beginners, this combination of slow, clear content, subtitles, and repetition is essential. It's the bedrock on which more advanced listening skills will be built. Part 2. Building on listening skills, intermediate level. Shadowing technique. As Yuko advanced, she discovered the power of the shadowing technique. This method requires listening to short clips, pausing, and repeating what was said, trying to match the speaker's intonation, speed, and pronunciation. At first, it was challenging, but it allowed her to mimic natural speech patterns, ultimately improving her own pronunciation and fluency. Yuko began listening to TED Talks and podcasts from different regions, from American English to British and Australian accents. This broadened her ear for different dialects and exposed her to a wider range of vocabulary. Summarizing content and interactive listening. Yuko would then practice summarizing what she had heard, either by speaking aloud or writing down her thoughts. This not only reinforced her comprehension, but also gave her an active role in the learning process. She also tuned into interviews and discussions, focusing on how questions were asked and answered naturally. This step took her from merely understanding words to understanding the flow and rhythm of conversation. Part 3. Advanced listening for fluency, advanced level. Real-life conversational listening. As an advanced learner, Yuko felt ready to tackle real-life conversational listening. She challenged herself to watch TV shows, movies, and news channels without subtitles. This was initially intimidating, but with patience, she learned to rely on context to fill in any gaps in her understanding. Listening at a native pace helped her master complex conversations, idiomatic expressions, and advanced vocabulary. Through immersive content, she trained her ear to focus on tone, emotion, and emphasis, making her more adept at understanding subtle meanings behind the words. Debates and speech analysis. Yuko's final listening frontier was debates and speeches. She began listening to fast-paced discussions, such as political debates or academic talks. This type of content sharpened her ability to follow complex, structured speech, which pushed her fluency even further. By studying famous speeches, Yuko learned to break down the speaker's delivery, focusing on how pauses, emotion, and rhetoric influenced the message. This not only improved her listening, but also enhanced her ability to communicate effectively. Part 4. Tools and resources for all levels. No matter where you are on your language learning journey, specific tools will help you track and accelerate your progress. Beginners can start with apps like Duolingo or podcasts with transcripts. Intermediate learners will benefit from platforms like TED Talks or language exchange apps like HelloTalk and Tandem. Advanced learners can challenge themselves with audiobooks, FluentU, or academic lectures on Coursera or edX. The key is consistency. With regular practice, you'll notice a gradual but significant improvement in your listening abilities. Yuko kept a journal to track how much she understood at the beginning of each week compared to the end, motivating her to keep going. Bonus tips: consistency and patience. Learning a language is not an overnight process. Consistency is the golden rule. Set realistic daily listening goals and be patient with yourself. Engage with native speakers. Nothing beats real-world practice. Engage with native speakers through platforms like Clubhouse, Omgle, or any language exchange community. This will put your skills to the test in authentic, real-time conversations. Keep it fun. To avoid burnout, make learning enjoyable. Find podcasts or videos on topics that interest you, whether it's cooking, travel, or science. Yuko loved true crime, so she listened to English podcasts on that topic, blending learning with fun. By focusing on listening, Yuko unlocked a deeper understanding of English, accelerating her journey to fluency. Whether you're just starting or refining your advanced skills, these strategies will help you navigate English with confidence. Start today, practice every day, and soon you'll notice the impact that strong listening skills have on your fluency.